Welcome back. We've got a chest. It's the first one I've seen spawn on this leaves area. Well, I was hopeful for something new. Yep, already got that one. Okay, trash that. So, got some things to work on. Cooking some obsidian so I can get some obsidian mining cells or extractors. Okay, let's put that one right there. My 1 frame per second death statue. Fantastic. And, oh, need stone slabs. Let's see, drop that off. Okay. Think that's everything. Gonna check over here. Nope. Nothing yet. One more down. Come on, do something, please. So, gonna finish up the experiment down here with the stone block wall. See if that does anything for the heat. I'll have to figure out a new heating system, or new lighting system, I mean. Definitely don't need heating down here. If anything, we need air conditioning. Feel like I'm building a war bunker down here. If anything, the heat is going up. And here comes one of those things. Whoa! Oh gosh, there's three of them. Nope. Well, I need more blocks. I need more of that. Do I have any explosives? Stun bomb, TNT. I know the stun bombs work, but what does a TNT bomb now do? Woo. Okay, so it does destroy terrain, or at least the top stuff. That's a big blast crater. I need something that won't destroy the terrain. Okay, what are my options? TNT, purification, stun, explosive. I think it's the explosives that only damage mobs. Flare. How can a TNT tier 1 large? So shouldn't that be TNT tier 1 small? You would think. I don't think I have that. How about this? Crystal shard. Do I have any of those? Yes, I do. And what was the other ingredient? Gunpowder. Feral pixie fur. I do have that too. And gunpowder. Okay, explosive and armor piercing. And nothing new from that, but that's fine. See, drop that there. Armor pierce, explosive, and drop everything off. And now I need some dirt. because I don't like leaving craters. And of course, it's nighttime. And see like there. I'm at least grateful that there's no exploding mobs in this game so far. Because I hate it when terrain gets destroyed like that. There. Semi back to normal. Okay, armor pierce, explosive. Probably should have tried the explosives down here, because if stuff blows up down here, I wouldn't be too upset. Yeah, that doesn't do anything to the terrain. A little bit more light. This does not bode well for safe rooms. Not in the slightest. Oop, Nope, I want to go this way. Okay, fine, fine. They did not stay stunned for very long. Screenshot. Ah. Woo. Awesome. I heard you. Yeah, you're one of those vacuum cleaners. Since I'm down here, let's get some diamond going. Oop, I need to get out of here before I burn to death again. Yeah, definitely not a safe room. Another death statue to place up. Excuse me. Oh, head back to the surface and get a slushy. I'm running out of room. Let's see, so that can go. Let's see, that one goes there. Oh well, trying to think, is there anything else I can work on? Let's see. Yes, I do have that. And stone rod. Let's see. Shrewd tail. It's only two. And that one. Is that enough? Yes, it is. So I just need gunpowder. Okay. What's that one? That one. Only have one. Nope, need two. Let's see, Troghorn. I thought I had that. Yes. And the other ingredients: mold and stalactite. See, that's corruption stuff. Need Chizzard Gizzard for that. Ice stuff. Let's see. Explosive, got that. Okay, now drop everything back off. Goes over there. And ore goes there. Okay. So. Actually, a good place to try these would be in the spawn tower. Here's some. How about purification? Oh, that hurts. Wait, or does it? It heals, or it at least heals me. Lasts for quite a while. That's pretty neat. Okay, so we've tried out a few new things. I've died once, again. So, maybe we'll be able to get into that lava level and actually start doing stuff. No. Ooh, chest. And lag. So leave me a comment, leave me a thumbs up. What the? Hold on, what was that? Oh, Lorokster, you push me away, yet I can't leave. Hold my claw, know my heart, smell the sea, Lorokster. Okay. So yeah, on that note, leave a comment, leave a thumbs up, thumbs down. Subscribe so you can see more videos, and thanks for watching. Bye.